Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1708 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today I'll be playing Round and Round by Rat. We're just gonna jump right on in. Get my mouse out of the... Oh, okay. Just bring up all my apps, that's fine. Weird. Okay. Okay. I can see that if I can just get past that weird part. But also the beginning of that solo was pretty tricky, and I'm kind of surprised I got it. Another solo! Yeah. Oh my god, so close. Oh, I did not get close on that part. Whoa. Okay. So it was like 95 on the first one, 86 on the second or something like that. Let's see. Okay, that's broken up. Of course, they break it up into 2A and 2B, so I can't tell. I can't even average the two numbers because it could be different amounts of notes in each one. So let's I think it was like 86 and 95. Okay, anyway, let's just practice. 1A through C. I can get this one for sure, I think. Oh, come on. Okay, well, 97 is pretty good. Can we get 100 though? Okay, I think we can. Very nice, very nice. Okay, how about new section? This one's gonna be tougher. It's gonna be tougher. That's where I messed up last time. Damn it. Yeah. Okay, 90 is better. Ah, oh, I just strummed. Damn it. 98 though, it's pretty good. Okay. Nope. Nope. That's not what I meant to do. God damn it. God damn it. Okay. That's right. Okay. Whoa. Nope. That's the right button, please. I was so close earlier I could taste it. God, it's always at that same place. One more. Ninety-eight is it. That's pretty good, though. I could probably do it if I kept trying for another 10-15 minutes, but I don't want to subject you all to that. So that was Round and Round by Rat. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And join us next time for Rockin' Me by Steve Miller Band. And I'll see you then.